up. Tim Howard's looking to hit either one in the air. Jeff Cameron's been winning the ball and flicking it on.
Now they ride around Claros. No one coming to cover. Bradley!
Well, eat your heart out, Alexi Lalas. You talked about Michael Bradley in the pregame. You said he needs to step up tonight. Honduras lay up, and they think, go ahead, take it from there. You're not going to score, but guess what he did? Great goal, Michael Bradley. Captain leading the way, 2-0 U.S.
And it's this moment here. He's looking up. He's looking for a pass. Josie Altidore's peeling off the shoulder of Figueroa. Honduras keep backing up. They're inviting him forward.
Landon Donovan again. Space on the edge of the area. Bradley's going to hit one!
Absolutely magnificent from Michael Bradley, his 10th international goal. The USA are on fire in Jacksonville.
What a beautiful sequence here. Great ball in from Landon Donovan. This is such a difficult ball to hit. As that drops down, Bradley has to time that perfectly. Look at this ball from Landon Donovan. Get some height on it. Good layup. As that hops up, he catches it on the half bounce.
First cap, first goal. Yeah. What dreams are made of.
They do. Picked up by Agudelo, and Bradley has scored! What a hit! Michael Bradley in off the post, and the USA improbably are level.
Look at what Agudelo does. He's on the back line. Good ball from Adu. It's a little thing. Very few forwards try to win that ball. Just that little touch sets up Bradley, and listen, what a hit.
What a brilliant goal this is from Bradley.
Perfect technique, Ian.
Chicharito being harassed. Bradley's going to escape from Herrera. Bradley trying to chip on Ochoa, and he scores! Michael Bradley!
I said in the first 2 minutes, Michael Bradley was stepping up, closing down these Mexican midfielders in possession, and then the awareness to see Ochoa off his line. He has a look up right here, and he's thinking in this moment, can I pull this off? And that is a world-class effort from Michael Bradley. The distance, the execution, the timing, and in that moment for the United States to put them up 1-0 at Azteca, Captain America.
What happened with the last Michael Bradley corner? He goes far post, this time, and it's gone in! Michael Bradley delivers from the set piece. Altidore may have got a touch.
And this is why you crowd a six-yard box when a goalkeeper has a difficult time dealing with crosses, because the reality is this. After the first dangerous ball, now Jaime Pinedo, he's worried about the four, five, six guys in front of him. Then you get a ridiculous ball in from Michael Bradley.